Children, let's begin with chapter number 64, Let's Dance. Read the clues and write the names of dance styles using the need help given below. तो हमें यहाँ पर need help दी है, इनमें से हमें इन blanks को fill करना है. See the first one. The dancer makes quick, sharp, rolling movement of hip and abdomen. So, ये एक dance कौन सा dance होता है? बताओ, जिसमें आपका hip movement जो होता है और abdomens का जो movement होता है, वो बहुत important होता है. This is belly dance. See the second one. It uses music and dance to tell stories. So, this is your ballet. B-A-L-L-E-T. Ballet. See the third one, children. It refers to street dance style primarily performed to hip-hop music. तो ये तो हमें सबको पता चल गया कौन सा डांस फॉर्म है. This is hip-hop. तो आप यहाँ पे लिखोगे hip-hop. Couple swing, spin and jump together in unison. तो ये कौन सा डांस है? ये है swing dance. So आप यहाँ पे लिखोगे swing. And last one is, it is a type of a ballroom dance. The couples make fast head snaps to match the beats. So this is tango. आप यहाँ पे tango लिखोगे. Like this, you are going to complete this page. But children, let's see, ये हमें और क्या बताना चाहते हैं. The dragon dance is a traditional Chinese dance जो कि perform करा जाता है by team of performers using poles to rhythmically move a dragon prop. तो ये लोग एक dragon prop को move करने के लिए dance perform करते हैं जिसको बोला जाता है dragon dance. With this, we have come to the end of this chapter. We'll meet in the next chapter. Till then, goodbye.